on the road all night, looks like.
I'm gonna meet some old acquaintances here.
Well, we've kind of gotten used to it all being quiet. So when your friends get here, keep it like that. Hey, I got some legitimate questions.
And he's not the only one searching for answers.
You lost him.
Why don't you tell us why you want him?
And in a small town on the way to nowhere.
Where is he?
They will all discover where the road ends.
Name's Gear, right, Eugene? That's how you registered at the inn? You don't seem like a Gear.
No.
No.
Oh. Agent Gear? I was just wondering why a fella drives as hard as he must have been to come here.
If it's a quiet life here after, you came to the right place.
You think that's why I came here? To get away from things?
Why else?
You'd be surprised.
Well, Mr. Gear, or whoever you really are.
Got into big trouble with the DA and the IRS. The Fed said, work for us. All your troubles, go away.
He's our star witness.
He's our only witness.
Persuade him if you can, and if you can't, bring him back in cuffs.
He will not testify against you in court.
Is that what you think all this is about?
A man opens up to you, wants to be your friend.
Made me trust him.
You lie to him. He shows you loyalty.
He made me love him.
Sell him out.
I'm gonna look for him. And if I find him, he's dead.
Holy shit. You're the fella that testified at Tommy Orozco's trial?
Who's Tommy Orozco? Isn't there someone we can call?
You call any kind of cop, you can ID him, and they're gonna send him right back to the feds.
This is our job. We are the law. We may not be perfect, but we are better than the alternative.
The alternative keeps its word.
Don't shoot me!
I think they're looking for you.
Don't try to talk me out of this, Cat.
These guys are killers.
Go!
You see them, you shoot them.
Get out of here!
I don't know who's shooting!
Dennis Hopper, Chris Sarandon, Peter Coyote, Mariel Hemingway. Road Ends.